الذين يستحبون الحياة الدنيا. Why does a person prefer this worldly life in comparison to the next life? It's because they don't believe. They don't believe that there will be something that comes later. So why should I defer my gratification for something that isn't present, something that I can't hold, something that I can't buy, something that I can't see? I haven't seen the reality of Jannah. Why should I make my choices today for the next life? And look at what Allah describes the next life as being. He says, "Al-yawm al-akhir." It is the next day. The word akhirah, the word to be late in Arabic, for example, لماذا تأخرت? Why are you late? It's not why are you late. It's what made you good to not be here. What was the good that Allah provided you for this lateness? The concept of akhirah is that there's always something better if you're deterred from something in the present. Jazakallah khair, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you with good. It means may Allah give you what I can't give you right now. Why do you say jazakallah khair? You say it to someone who you're not giving anything to, right? Somebody carried your bags and so you say, here's $5, brother. He helped you with your shopping, putting it from the cart in your car. Or your son, mashallah, he did the dish and say, jazakallah khair. And he's like, okay, and? There's no and. The khair is, it's in deference, it's going to be something you will get later. So, al-yawm al-akhir, the next day, it's not the next as in chronology, but it's next in preference. It's what I want to receive in happiness that I can't receive today.